Hello po, good day po sa inyong lahat at sana'y nasa mabuti kayong kalagayan at patnubayan po ng ating buong may kapal ang bawat isa sa atin. Abra Province is beaming with pride as Mirnis Guerra is crowned Binibining Pilipinas International 2024. This remarkable achievement highlights Mirnis' dedication, grace, and talent, making her a beacon of inspiration for many in her province and beyond. Mirnis' journey to the crown has been one of the perseverance and hard work reflecting her unwavering commitment to excellence. Mirna, a native of Abra, has always been passionate about representing her province on the national stage. Her win as Binibining Pilipinas International 2024 is not just a personal triumph, but a victory for the entire community of Abra. Known for its stunning landscapes and rich cultural heritage, Abra now proudly adds Mirna's achievements to its accolades. Throughout the competition, Mirna impressed the judges with her intelligence, poise, and advocacy. She has been a strong advocate for education and women's empowerment, using her platform to promote these vital causes. Her dedication to making a positive impact in her community and beyond has earned her admiration and respect. As Binibining Pilipinas International 2024, Mirnis Guerra will now prepare to represent the Philippines on the global stage at the Miss International pageant. Her journey continues to inspire, embodying the spirit of determination and the pride of Abra. With her grace and determination, Mirna is set to bring honor in her country and province, making Abra's pride shine ever brighter. Naalanapay ni Mirna dagiti sumaganad ni Special Award, Binibining Urban Smile, Binibining Pilipinas Airlines, or Binibining Philippine Airline, Best in Swimsuit, Best in Evening Gown, and Top of 5 National Costume. Congratulations, Mirna! Tibalaygim kat balaygit intiro nga Abra. Maraming salamat sa inyong walang sawang suporta. Hinihiling ko ang inyong tulong sa pag-like, pag-komento at pagbahagi ng aking munting channel. Pagpalain kayo ng may kapal sa inyong kabutihan at pagmamalasakit. Bye-bye!